for a milk run.
How did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made with a big...
What the hell?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
I heard that.
Better hurry.
Nothing here.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? Guys like an
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Alright, alright, already.
I heard that!
Stop right now.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching that scenario. Turns my stomach. Just give us the stuff.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out the
solutions? Something about our board.
Whoa! The supply tent. More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the location and schedules for supply points.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these reliefs?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Whoa! More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. What the hell was that? Fine. I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on. Let's keep digging through it.
Lots of random noises.
Yeah. The big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma?
Isn't
that you're Russian too?
No, man, don't talk about my family, all right?
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits, no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere. Gotta avoid that sniper. More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a damn large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, cut out!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is... inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here! Come out! I have not time for this!
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract him.
Alexei, find all who hide. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your face! Come out! And I promise not to crush you!
Ford is right past him. Getting close to the exit. My exit.
You cannot hide.
Need to get him to clear the opening. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to feet. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here? I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yet he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist too.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of nightmares means and ends.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more duty! No more Rhino!
I always liked this dude! So distinctive!
Be thankful! You, I make less trouble for you.
violating Battleside chats!
You are funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your sight.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, I love you, but you do know it's going to cut in, right?
What were you going to do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garvey, that is exactly
what like an old married couple, you two.
Target! What are you doing?
Play it, Patty!
Move it, Target!
Help me!
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the Wee Murder Spider-Man? Corpse for a blanket. Hey.
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
Octavius promised you, Scorpion!
He fights for profit!
Untrue! I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free! The money!
Now, you know, I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that.
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing? A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Nap time. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out. And have them file reports with the police. Sleep it off. Didn't see that coming.
Comms check. SA-19.
Grenade!
have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper. That took longer than it should have. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
MJ, sorry about that. You were talking about finding the Devil's Breath Lab. Are you thinking Norman's penthouse? That place is crawling with Sable.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.